Some might drive right past it, thinking nothing. Some might say it's just a sign. But to the people of Lake City, this sign is so much more than a piece of metal. The section of road where highways 378 and 52 intersect is officially the Farrah Turner Memorial Bypass, a touching tribute to the fallen Florence County investigator who lost her life during October's deadly ambush.
As years go by, man, her name will always be there, man. Just like Dr. Ronald McNeil's name was out there, her name will always be up there, man.
Michael Myers says he and Turner's dad used to be great friends. He watched Farrah, or Maxine, as she was known in her hometown of Lake City, grow up.
She was a nice little girl, man. I mean, she always was a fair child, man, a good child, man. And she was dedicated to what she was doing.
While Darren Simmons didn't personally know Turner, he knew of her, like many people in the Lake City community. He says news of last October's fatal police shooting shook him and the community.
I got to a place with me that every time I saw a cop car when that happened, it kind of really bothered me, you know, really brought tears to my eyes.
It might be just a sign, but that sign now leaves a permanent memory of investigator Farrah Turner in the minds of the people who grew up with her in her hometown.